He's a brand new GM in a West Buick backup lot. Let's just...